It's a shame, isn't it?
Are you married?
You look the type.
Make sure you treat your wife with respect.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information.
A woman. A foreigner in these lands.
Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We will find her eventually.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Need a ride?
Trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Thank you.
This is a prize.
I'd rather have two bottles of mead than two wenches, friend.
Never should have come here.
Fools are actually fighting. My money's on the big one.
That.
Thank you.
nothing!
Never should have come here.
Must be all right if you've got time to complain.
Right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me. All right.
Time for this foolishness.
Somebody help!
Now
someone
come
do
along
something.
Quietly, and we won't have to get
victory.
I'm being attacked.
Something? Huh?
I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. You can pass through again. Stop by for a drink.
Not today. I'm just not ready. Well, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Angi. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro. Absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome. Perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy. Tabari will teach you wood, which means whirlwind. We will see how quickly you can master a new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wolf! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Wind, guide you.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the holes. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
The yaw, won't